USC Trojans salvage the finale here at Oregon State on this Mother's Day here in Corvallis. Trojans winning it 5-3, and what a great outing by their starter, Alex Cornwell. Left-hander from La Cañada, California, took a perfect game into the sixth inning. Struck out Wade Meckler to begin the game. Got Ryan Ober and Joe Casey as he struck out the side in order in the first inning. Cade Forrester in the second. Struck out Claunch, struck out eight men, a career high. It's 6 1/3 innings. It was a perfect game until the sixth, and leading 1-0. Troy Claunch came up and launched one out of here, his second home run of the season. And that tied the game at 1. The only run that Cornwell allowed in 6 1/3 innings, just 2 hits, no walks in the 8 Ks. We had a 1-1 tie in the eighth, and then Garrett Guillemette, the catcher for USC, with the bases loaded, singles home 2. That made it 3-1. And then Carson Wells doubles home a pair. A couple of freshmen, Guillemette and Wells, coming up big for USC as they scored 4 times. And they led 5-1. That was the score going to the bottom of the ninth inning. With 2 out and none on, there was a walk and back-to-back doubles. Tying run was at the plate with a Nate Clough-induced pinch hitter Gavin Logan to fly out to Tyrese Turner to end it. And USC comes out of Corvallis with a 5-3 win. The Trojans will host Washington State next week. Meanwhile, the Beavers will be on the road down in Tempe to take on ASU. It's the Trojans today, winners 5-3.